But the deficit has been devastating from the first half on. Pass is broken up. Fournier tells Durant that there was a push involved, and they have some words.
Fournier on that entry pass there to Kevin Durant, fouled him, and Durant, Fournier saying some things to one another, talking a little bit trash.
Not talking French, they understand it.
Oui, oui.
Yeah. He's from France.